Greetings and welcome back, housemates. It is another episode of Axiom Verge. So cool. Let's get our bomb back. You never know. Alright, so we just discovered a couple secrets, took a long time wandering around, some good stuff, got a little bit of power up. Stuff was pretty good. We got a range upgrade. Damage upgrades. Can't tell. And I think it's time we go left. Maybe it's time to explore back and below. So let's go back to the starting position and have a look-see. Also, the glitch bomb is just so convenient. Oh my god, look at that. It's beautiful. I think it's trying to tell me something. Whoa. That was awesome. I don't really want to go up. I want to go this way. Also, this is some unexplored territory. We're at 65% map completion, and I think it was like 44% other stuff. And we are much more mobile than the first time we were here. So many abilities. Would you look at that? Where did you go? Something. That thing totally cheated. Reminder, there is a cheating alien here. Again, I guess that's not that weird. So many things I couldn't have imagined being able to do before I got here, and now. So only our drone can get in? We can't teleport. I suspect that's what I need to do. Maybe my drone will eventually get the ability to teleport too. What a badass. Drill definitely extended its particular reach. Can I glitch any of that out? Okay. Glitch bomb everything, guys. Okay, this room down here we haven't explored that much of. I seriously don't remember anything that happened here. Can I touch those? Dr. Drone, can we touch those? Dr. Drone says negatory, do not touch. We know exactly what to do with that. Boom. Oh, it regrows? That is creepy and awesome. Oh, man. Power node is no small matter. I see no other clues in particular. So I guess that's it. That's enough. So much fun to come back and use new abilities. Yeah, lots of exploring down there to be done. But let's try and satisfy our curiosity about this zone. Secret world. Or some kind of. No. Okay, my controls went a little crazy there for a second. Oh, those are actually. What is. What happened? Oh, this is exactly what we needed to find. Really like this slow-mo effect. Not ideal. A drone go on without me. Those bastards hurt. Dr. Drone. Alright, what do we get? Lightning gun. What? The last weapon. Create strong electric potential difference between muzzle and nearest target. Select with zero fire. We don't have a bomb. Okay. I guess if we die, we're just gonna return from whence we came. So it's. That is awesome. Okay, this gun is fun. And that was worth it. Okay. And it looks pretty sick. If you'd found this on the original Metroid, you would pee your pants. It was so awesome. Rave. Rave on the snail lady. Snail rave. System is down. System is down. Sorry. Got carried away. Okay, so that was worth exploring back for. That strikes me as one of those really optional kind of weapons. Yes. See, he's doing something. Doing something up in that empty slot. Alright, we found out. It doesn't shoot through stuff, but it does seem to, like, auto-home. Okay, we've gone down before. Oh. This thing. It's like easy mode when it comes to aim. Whoa. Too much teleporting. Not enough focus. Yeah, this seems like a bonus weapon for ever coming back here and realizing there's awesome stuff. And maybe it's extra awesome because we've collected a lot of power-ups. Reaches out. Yeah, let's go this way. Is this our first corridor? Oh my god, guys, do you remember this? Whoa. It's one of those just because you can doesn't mean you should moments. Side too. Dr. Drone says no secrets there. Shit all up in the starting room. You want a piece of this little ball of fluff? I didn't think so. Get off me, bro. Okay, I think the drone definitely gets the ability to teleport at some time, or you get the ability to swap places with the drone, which would be... Okay, now that I'm doing it, marking reminders is amazing. I just have an aversion to using the grapple. Oh, if you can drown underwater? Oh, a mechanic we haven't even seen used yet. Yay. Goodies. Alright, I think the two abilities we're gonna have left. Wait a second. Are gonna be. Further teleport. And. Either swap and swap places with me. See, man, trust no walls. Trust no walls, bro. Limitless. Alright, so we've explored all the lower part. Yeah, let's go up. This is awesome. Pleased. I assume the extended range applies pretty heavily to this one. Sure, let's head down this corridor. Why not? I forgot entirely about this. Glitching these things do something like they all die. Okay. You're certainly not getting through that. So good. Pretty sick, right? No dice. He wants it. Certainly something interesting over there, but I have no idea what. Alright. And then there's a room. It looks like we can't get to it all. Over here. We'll take a look at that, and then we'll wrap up this episode. Turns it off, right? It's worth a check. Oh yes, another place where the glitch, our new glitch bomb, lets us pass. Oh. Yeah, that sounds serious. Boom. Health node. Yeah, give me all the items. Oh, Metroid-like games. Checking up here. How could... Oh, I see. I was like, how could we not get that? Let's get there out in the open. Alright, guys. Looks like the next place we're heading is Absu. And we'll get to that in another episode. So, thanks for watching. I hope you appreciate finding this awesome lightning gun as much as I did. And I will see you in the next episode. Till then, farewell.